गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. सो एज यू नो इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डन टिल पी. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू टिल टी. क्यू आर एस टी क्वा र स ट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. क्यू क्वा क्वीन. क्यू क्वा क्वीन. क्यू क्वा क्वीन. क्यू क्वा क्वीन. नाउ क्यू क्वा क्यू. क्यू क्वा क्यू. क्यू क्वा क्यू. आर र रोज. आर र रोज. आर र रोज. आर र रैट. आर र रैट. R R rat. S S sun. S S sun. S S sun. Now S S snake. S S snake. S S snake. T T train. T T train. T T train. T T tiger. T T tiger. T T tiger. Now we will learn how to write those letters Q R S T. Now अब हम सीखेंगे कि Q R S T कैसे लिखते हैं. So you will be learning how to write it. What kind of lines you have to use, standing, sleeping, with the help of that we'll start making now Q-R-S-T. So let's start. So first we'll be writing Q. Q for queen. Q for queen. So let's start. First we'll be putting two dots. How many dots we'll put? Two dots. One, two. How many dots we have put? 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. So for Q we need to put 4 dots. So how we will be making Q for queen? Q qua queen. So first we'll be making, O, and then we will put one slanting line here. So our Q for queen is ready. Our Q for queen is ready. How you will be making? Circle and then slanting line. Circle and then slanting line. So next, our next letter is R. R for rose. R rose. R for rat. R for ring. So R for rose, R for rat, R for ring. So now we will be making R for rose. So let's start. For R for rose, we have to put 1, 2, 3, 4. How many dots we will put for R for rose? 4 dots. So first we'll be making standing line. We'll be making standing line, and then we will make curve like this, and then we will make slanting line. So our R for rose is ready. Our R for rose is ready. First we'll be make standing line, curve, and then slanting line. So our R for rose is ready. Now we will make S for sun. We will make S for sun. So for sun you have to make, you will put only 2 dots. You will make only 2 dots. 1, 2 in opposite direction. So first you will make curve like this. And then again you will make curve like this, and then you will join this. So your S for sun is ready. Again two dots in opposite direction, 1, 2, and then you will make curve here, from here, and then from here, and then you will join this. So Q R S. Now it's turn of T. How we will make T? And so it is very easy to make T for tiger. So how we will make 1, 2, 3 dot. How many dots we will put for T for tiger? 3 dots. So for that we will make sleeping line and then standing line. Sleeping, standing, sleeping, standing. So our Q R S T. Q-R-S-T is ready to write. Q-R-S-T is ready to write. Again, we'll be doing practice how to make it. For Q for queen, you have to put two dots. You have to put two dots and then you will make circle and then slanting line. Again, now R for rose. How you will make standing line, curve and slanting line. And S for sun, you will make two dots in opposite direction. You will put two dots in opposite direction and then you will make curve from this side and curve from this side, and your S is ready. Now for T for tiger, what you have to do, you will make one sleeping line and then one standing line, sleeping and standing. So your Q R S T is ready to write. So I hope you get to know how to make Q R S T. Okay, take care, bye-bye.